One more suplex. It should be a wrap. And suplex. What? Excuse me, Capcom? Really? You're gonna do this to me, Capcom? Freaking Captain Crunch. He's gonna send me down this freaking Mortal Kombat looking fucking hole at the bottom. There's spikes. It's a scene out of motherfucking Mortal Kombat story mode. Leon versus Captain Crunch, final round, UFC Fight Night Round 3, let's go. Alright, and we are back in this Resident Evil 4 Surrey Challenge, part number 12. If you didn't see part number 11, go check that out. I started 4-1, which is the chapter I'm in. Surrey pick number 2, which I decided to use the TMP. Wasn't the best decision, but we gotta go with it. For the rest of the level, we're fighting two Gyaradors this episode. Two Gyaradors and Verdugo. We're finishing 4-1. Go check out Fortune Gaming. Link in description down below. Go check out episode number 1 if you want to know all the rules. And let's fucking get started right back where we were. Fucking 4-1. Let's go. Alright, so we are back in this. And we are fucking in here. We got the merchant over here. So we ended the episode right here, last episode. Can only use a TMP, knife, and grenades against double Gyaradors. It's about to be a wrap. Here we go. Look at that motherfucker guarding his tower over here. The fucking clock, watchtower. And we got the fireballs from Clash Royale. Skip Salazar's cutscene. And we're fucking zooming in. There's Captain Crunch. Took motherfucking Ashley's dumbass. And then we got fireballs from Clash Royale. Let's haul some ass because they're gonna be firing it at us. So let's haul some ass. Get over here, and we're alive somehow. Here we go. Got some combat. And there was like a fucking fire like right by my house. It was a fire right in like the fucking field part and fucking fire truck. Shit like that. I mean, kids were involved, they said it, and you know, fucking stay inside, grind your Resident Evil 4 character. Suplex! It's a wrap. But anyways, doing some suplexes. Nothing special. Suplex! Run, haul some ass. And now we're gonna haul some ass over here because we have this guy. Throw it. Not gonna happen. And suplex! Head's gone. Oh my god, you guys are doing your Scooby-Doo arms. Too early for my liking. Kick your shit. And into a suplex. It's alright. Knife this guy. Haul ass over here. And kick your shit. Two heads off. Isn't that fucking delicious? Two heads off. Then we got this guy. Trying to do a suplex. And fucking get on the ground. Looking like Mr. Clean under there. Fucking guy from Mortal Kombat. I don't even know what I'm saying. Alright. And take a seat. A couple knives. And fucking friendly fire. Resident Evil 4, friendly fire. Friendly fire at its finest. So I don't know how I'm gonna kill those guys with the fireballs from Clash Royale. It's gonna be a difficult section to kill these guys. And do they see me? Let's see if I can get them. Nope. I can't shoot them from here. So we're gonna haul ass inside this building. That's just what we're gonna do. Alright, go, 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 Leon! And we're inside. We are safe and sound for now. Now we gotta shoot these fucking wooden plank stuff. There's three of them. One. Two. And where is the other one? I know it's fucking hiding. There it is. There, look at that fucking wooden block. Fucking Captain Crunch hid that thing well. Shoot it, and it's good. Alright, pick up this herb. Fucking green weed. Or weed, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Start up this clock thing, and now we got the non-HD cutscene. Capcom didn't fucking HD this cutscene, so it looks like complete shit. I don't even want to watch it. It hurts my eyes. Did you guys hear that motherfucking door open? Who's opening doors down there? It's gotta be Captain Crunch. Oh god. I don't have any... Oh yeah, by the way, I don't have... From last episode, if you didn't watch it, I have, like, no heals. That's not good. By no means is that delicious. Oh my god. Nope. Not gonna do it. And... Suplex! Triple H, Undertaker droid. Take a seat. And give me some rifle ammo. Ammo, even though I'm not using it for this episode. Oh my god, that... I might be dead. This is my last herb, officially. Not good. False mass. Get in cover, Leon. I might be dead. And suplex! I gotta survive this. He's dead. And suplex your friend. He's dead. And is that it? Nope, he's still alive. And you're dead. Is that all of them? Because I cannot get hit anymore. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to freaking restart the level. Because Capcom... Okay. If there's ever gonna be one place where I'm gonna get hit this episode, it's gonna be right here. As soon as I jump down, it's gonna be a wrap. Turn around, Leon, and haul some ass. Run, Leon. We got a guy up here. I know from experience from last time. Oh my god. Almost got hit. And... Suplex! Head's still on somehow. This guy's stupid. He killed himself. Throwing the dynamite. Excuse me, Capcom? How stupid is he? Alright. Miss. Pick. And suplex! Heads off. Camera glitching through the thing. Okay, this is not good. Oh my god, I'm dead. And kick your shit. And that almost got me. Oh my god, that was so close. Alright, I'm in a tight situation. Pause. I need to haul some ass. About to get killed. Reload your shit, Leon. My last mag. Run. Haha, throw your fucking axe. You're dumb. Dead. Fucking lunge attack. You get kicked. I can't use any ammo. Gotta save it for the Garagor fight. I'm probably gonna do that fight knife only. It's gonna come down to that. I still have the fucking bridge fight to do. Like, I'm dead. No way I'm gonna survive this. Kick your stuff. And suplex! Your head's still on somehow. Someone please explain that at Capcom Studios. Knife him. So yeah, the fire wasn't anything bad though. It was just some bullshit, small fire, nothing crazy. Yes, got some TP ammo. Fucking, who do you think you're attacking, alright? You ain't attacking nothing. Take a seat. I got some more ammo. Actually, that ammo is gonna save my ass. Like, a lot. Pause. Okay, is that a pause worthy? I think so. And we are done here. It's time for the bridge. That bridge fight with the RPG. And it is time for... Well, I got a couple more enemies to... I got a couple more enemies to fight. But almost time for the double Garagor fight. Could be a wrap. And... Suplex! Heads off. We're gonna knife this. Hand grenade. Some freaking gold pesetas. And I think that's it. Don't have any healing items. No, that didn't work. Dude, I can't get hit. I can't allow it, Capcom. Oh my god. How in the absolute shit did I survive that? That was scary. I'm just trying to survive. So we have that RPG guy who comes in. This is going to be one of the hardest parts of the level. You would think the double Gyarados fight is going to be hard, but I think this one's going to be really difficult. I'm going to save the grenade for the double Gyarados fight. Spawn in these guys, turn your ass around, and kick your shit. Mr. Clean, he shot his RPG, freaking missed me, because there's a lot of them. Blow up. And kick your shit. Just keep running, Leon. Dude, I might die. Oh my god, that saved my life. I'm just gonna keep running back and forth. And I'm pinned up against a freaking wall. Who wants to get kicked? All of you motherfuckers, get off me. This is like the most intense moment in the game. Get a couple of alright. First of all, shoot you. I'm gonna kick him. Kick him. And kick your ass. Alright, run over here. I could rush in Gyarados fight, but skipping enemies. Mr. Clean! Get kicked. Another kick. I just gotta keep running back and forth and repeating. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. And kick more of your guys' shit. Back up. This is my time to reload. Take every chance I can get to reload. And kick your shit. And then you get kicked again. Okay, this is really intense now. This is where the TMP comes into play. Gotta do quick kicks, quick kicks. Kick and run, kick and run. Motherfucking kick and run. And you ain't gonna do nothing. Kick your shit. Alright, I kicked you guys like 2,000 million times. Why are you not getting killed? Fucking explode your heads. There's one. Freaking another 2,000 to go. He's dead. I need more TMP ammo. Come on, Capcom. Alright, we're killing most of them. Alright, we don't gotta use the TMP anymore. Be happy to use knife. Crab. Okay. He has a crab. Okay, my aim sucks. Kick your fucking crab. Ain't nothing. Your crab ain't shit. Don't have a crab. Die! Thank you. Oh my god, there's TMP ammo right there. Yes, 30! I would want 50, but I'll take it. Okay, reload your shit, Leon. I don't want to use a flash grenade against him. And kick your shit. How is it not popped off yet? That's my question. And who's fucking speaking that language back there? Okay, there it is. Now we shoot it. Oh, I know why it's taking forever to get killed. Because the TMP isn't upgraded at all. Yeah, the TMP right now does... I probably should have used a handgun. This does 0.4 damage. Oh my gosh. The TMP is really good when Suri picks 3, because I can set up for suplexes. All that greatness. Freaking deliciousness, I guess. Look at the mother freaking castle. Now it's time to fight this guy. Alright, listen. I don't care about your mask. I'm still gonna kick your ass, and I'm gonna suplex you. Wait for him to get up, because I don't know if he has a crab. If he has a crab, I'm going to have to use a flash grenade. because I don't want to use any more ammo. And suplex! How are you not dead? Is that fucking horn, whatever the fuck that is on your face, really keeping you alive? Come on, Capcom. Alright, fine. A couple more knives. One more suplex. It should be a wrap. And suplex! What? Excuse me, Capcom? Really? You're gonna do this to me, Capcom? Alright, you know what? I don't got time to kill this guy. Yes, I do. Oh my god. He won't take a seat! Thank you! Freaking no crap for you. Take that gold bangle. You're dead. Don't even disintegrate in the ground, because you're the freaking master of kings. Alright. You guys know what's up. It is time for the mother... It's time for the Garador fight. Two Garadors. Capcom? Look at the fucking Capcom, are you out of your motherfucking mind? Double Garador. Let's do this. Gotta use strategic strategies. Let's go. Lock up this. Don't let the Garadors know I'm here. Can't let the Garadors hear me. Knife you. Garadors don't hear me yet. Which is good. Dead. Rifle ammo. Can't use it. Wish I could. Kick your stuff. Silently walk over here. Here they come. Here comes one. Just like I want. Be silent. Be silent, Leon. Let him run in here. Fucking knife your thing. Knife it again. No! Don't fucking come over here, other Garador. Okay. Run back in the wall. Alright, that's not gonna work. Oh, fuck! Haul ass. Okay, walk slow. Okay, I'm gonna nade him. Capcom, no! I don't have any more heals. It's a wrap. You go upstairs. Yes. Delicious. They're gonna fucking smell me. They can sniff for Leon. There we go. Fucking you run over there. Haul ass. Get stuck in there. Knife your ass. Keep going. Okay, run slow. Walk slow. He doesn't know we're here. Okay, he's fucking going crazy. So this guy is gonna freak out. Walk slow. Don't let him freaking flip. Here we go. Get stuck in there. Okay, walk slow, walk slow. The trick to fighting these Garadors is just to have patience. There it is. Keep doing that. Rinse and repeat. I died. No! Fucking no! I was doing so well, too. I think the problem was I just didn't have enough healing items. So I'm gonna go redo all that all over again. So yeah, man. Fucking see you guys once I'm back. Because, it's the fact that I was doing so well freaking getting him knifed. You guys saw it. I'll see you guys once I'm back. Alright, round two, Garador fight. You think I'm scared of you, Garadors? No, I learned from my mistakes. Here we go. I can't kick these guys, otherwise the Garadors will hear. So let's go. Come on. Yep, do that attack. Head still on. They can't hear when I sprint, so we're good. Had to do that. Suplex! Head still on. Somehow. How did the Garadors not hear this? Good question. And suplex! Heads off. Get off me. Got hit. Of course I got hit. Pick up this herb and let's freaking try this again. Shoot the bell. Here he comes. Okay, you gotta fucking relax. Here he comes. Missed. Wait. Relax, Leon. There's two Garadors. I want one of them to leave. That would be great. Turn around and leave, son. Please? Alright, I guess they're gonna switch spots. Look at these fucking Garadors. Don't even bump into each other. Because they can see. Capcom, you're not fooling anyone. Is he far back enough? Nope. Oh my god, Capcom. How did he hit me? I don't have any more heals. The 1 HP dream. I guess. Come on. Hit him. Got him. Rinse and repeat, Leon. I'm dead. Okay, now it's really the 1 HP dream. Alright, relax. That was so close. Don't run. Do not run, Leon. Take your time. Okay, they're gonna switch spots. Did a fair amount of damage to that guy. And I am shitting bricks right now. That's just what it is. Alright, come on. That was close. Go slow, Leon. Take your time. I might have to freaking turn on the tryhard mode. There it is. Am I doing this? Oh my god, that was so close. Ah! Oh my god! I fucking died again. Alright, I'll catch back up and I'll see you guys once I'm back. Fucking finally, I killed the motherfucking Garador. Give me your 15,000 gold, 15,000 pesetas. Look at your fucking blood. The 1 HP dream. The 1 HP dream. Am I right or am I right? How did I do that? That was all some luck bullshit. I don't even know what I'm saying. Let's go. Oh my god, I'm out of ammo. Help me, Capcom. Capcom? Okay, you know what? I'm dead. No. No. I'm dead. Oh my god. That was the most luck shit in this game. Ah! Fuck you, bitch. No, you fucking don't know. Oh, fuck you. Why fucking Undertaker's droid? I dropped my mic. Oh, what the fuck? You know what happened? Oh, fucking I hate that lunge attack so much. All right. Fucking finally killed them. I'm gonna go ahead and loot. Hopefully I don't get hit by the guys that spawn behind me. Here they are. Oh my god, dude. If I die, I don't even know. And suplex! Take a seat. I'm dead. It sucks I can't kick these guys. Suplex! I can suplex him though. Get the fuck off of me. I'm tired of your guys' shit, bro. I'm getting hit so many times by them. So many times. Alright, fucking. Take a knee. Suplex! You're dead. Fucking. Get down on your back. Knife your ass. And you are also dead. Take a seat. Don't got any TMP ammo, but I finally get a first aid spray. I'm gonna use this because I don't have any healing items for this episode. That's delicious, and let's go. Fought double Garadors. And now we got freaking Captain Crunch. He's gonna send me down this freaking Mortal Kombat looking fucking hole at the bottom. There's spikes. It's a scene out of motherfucking Mortal Kombat story mode. Leon versus Captain Crunch. Final round. UFC Fight Night Round 3. Let's go. And quick time events. Nothing.
The satisfying sound of one's impalement.
Captain Crunch. Here we go. Leon knows what's up. Shoot your shit. And he gets mad.
No more games. Kill him. Kill.
And it's a wrap. Anyways, we still gotta fight Verdugo, and then we are done with 4-1. Should be able to do that.
So maybe you have 9 lives. But it doesn't matter now, Mr. Kennedy. I've sent my right hand to dispose of you.
Your right hand comes off?
Say whatever you please.
Okay, you know what? I'm not fucking watching your talking bullshit, Captain Crunch. It's time to fight Verdugo. Pick up some freaking treasures. And let's go fight him. Yes, I need TMP ammo. Delicious. I need all of that. All that greatness stuff. Any other treasures over here? Because I know I'm missing something. I know I'm missing it. Cinerary and... What's up, Merchant? What is up? And I'm going to buy some freaking first aids. Because I need some. Delicious. Thank you. And we're going to sell some treasures.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that old? Thank you.
Fucking Leon looking at the bats, shaking his head. He's fucking going crazy over these fucking bats. What's up, merchant? It's a wrap. I don't know what I'm saying. Let's go fight Verdugo. Look at fucking Verdugo stalking Leon. Leon doesn't have any idea where he is. It sucks for Leon. We gotta haul some freaking ass. We gotta get inside of here. Look at fucking Verdugo gonna come eat my ass up. Hop inside of here. This isn't even the room I want to be in. We're going to pick up the first aid spray, just in case I need it. Because, yeah, man, we're going to need that kind of shit. So, let's go fight Verdugo. In this room? I don't think so. Nope, next one, next one. It's been a while since I fought him. I'm basically going to be using the TMP and knife strategy. Probably they're gonna speed it up or edit it out entirely. Oh my god, that was close. I'm probably gonna edit it out or speed it up. Probably edit, because speeding up still takes a long time. Because, it takes a long time to fight Verdugo when... Freaking, when you fight Verdugo, it takes forever with the TMP and knife only, so... Let's go! Alright, listen, Verdugo. Spawn your ass in. Open the shutter. Here he comes. What's up, Verdugo? Fucking dodge your shit. Haul some ass, Leon. Come on, Verdugo. You're starving. And he's right over here. We're gonna knock this down. I missed. No, I didn't. Kick your shit, Verdugo. And let's knife your ass. And we basically repeat this for 1,000 fucking times. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, let's haul some ass, Leon. Haul some ass. Here he comes. Fucking charging at me. Like fucking Sonic. Kick your shit. And knife your ass. And basically just gonna rinse and repeat until I'm done. Okay, haul ass, Leon. That is not a good sight to see Verdugo do that. Oh my god. There we go, using the first aid spray I got. Haul some ass inside here, Leon. Where are you at, Verdugo? Fucking, you're coming through there. There's Verdugo, you sneaky bastard. Trying to sneak up on Leon. Nitrogen tank, there it is. Kick your shit. Knife your ass some more. Pick up the TMP ammo, because I need it. And he got me. Awesome ass, Leon. Get inside here, and then we're gonna wait for him. Come on, Mr. Verdugo. Where is he? There it is. Keep your shit. Knife your ass on the ground. Alright, let's run over here. So guys, I'm going to be showing you a strategy and how I'm going to fight Verdugo, knife rolling TMP. So I'm going to basically just let him fucking attack me. I'm gonna dodge and then knife him twice, run away, and repeat that for like, I think it's like 20 minutes I have to do it for. So I'm gonna edit it out. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna be doing, and then I'm gonna edit it out. Edit it out. All right, I freaking killed him. Fucking killed him. All right, so I freaking killed him. I got hit so many freaking times. So basically he would hit me, you dodge back. So what you would do to kill him in Knifefully and TMP, he would hit you, walk back, knife him, and repeat that for like 30 minutes, 20 minutes, whatever it was. But I did get the treasure right here. Got the mother freaking treasure. Indicate that it was one set in something. Deliciousness. Let's go ahead and continue. This is the end of the chapter.
It seems that Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig.
Listen to motherfucking Salazar Undertaker's voice. Krauser, we got Krauser over here.
Oh, and
I forgot Krauser was even in the game. I'm being completely honest. I forgot Krauser was in the game. Is that bad or what? You know what, Krauser? You ain't shit. You die later. Who cares? Who cares? Alright, fucking 75 enemies killed, A2. How would I say one death? Did I not restart? I think once I killed the Garador, I think I forgot to restart the level one time. I died to the Garador fight like 5 or 6 times. I think I forgot to restart one time. But that doesn't matter because that was like the third time I did it. I think I forgot to restart the whole level. Then I died again, so I restarted the whole level. I don't even know what the fuck happened. But yeah, man, 4-1 is over. I'll see you guys in 4-2 for part number 13 in the Surrey Challenge. Go check out Fortuna Gaming. Link in the description down below. Done with 4-1. This chapter took forever. But if you like this video, drop a like. Do all that. And I'll see you guys part number 13. Said that already. But see you guys in the next video.